Good morning, Mavericks. I'm Naomi.
And I'm Shania.
And these are your morning announcements for Friday, October 15, 2021.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please stand for the 30 seconds of silence.
Here's a quick announcement from Mr. Rispin.
Hey, good morning, Mavericks. It's Mr. Rispin again here with another PSA for you, okay? So first, I just want to, hey, thanks. Last time I talked to you guys, we talked about the ATEC way. You guys are doing things a lot better. Everything's looking really good in school. But there are a couple little things we need to tighten up, okay? First thing is the cafeteria in the morning. If you guys are in the sack in the morning before school, we need to be sitting down and hanging out. That's great. The second thing is dress code, okay? Especially today, it's pretty cold today. So we're seeing a lot of hoods and hats and ripped jeans still, okay? So we really need to kind of tighten up the dress code a little bit, you guys. That would be awesome. The other kind of big one is ATEC time. So we kind of want you guys to live in a kind of a college level type atmosphere, and we're giving you lots of time to do that. And part of our ATEC time is for social well-being, right? So you guys can hang out with each other and kind of catch up and just kind of take a break from school a little bit, and that's great. But some of the stuff outside is getting a little crazy. It's not bad, but a little crazy. A lot, you know, balls and volleyballs and footballs and soccer games and stuff. So we just need to kind of calm that down a little bit if we can. Just trying to make everybody's job easier so nobody gets hurt and we don't have any trouble coming up in that, okay? Also with ATEC time, remember, one of the big reasons for ATEC time is so you can get caught up in academics. Or if you're having trouble, you can go see your teachers. And I guess our concern is if you're not doing well in your classes and you don't have good grades, you know, end of the quarter just happened, you should be in those classes during ATEC time, not being out hanging out in the you know, sack or in the cafeteria, in the library or outside. You should be in your classes and do that, okay? And the last little bit we want you to tighten up is if you have open periods or after school time. So if you're an upperclassman, you have an open period, the last period of the day, you need to leave campus. We can't have you just hanging out on school. And remember, after school time and late buses are supposed to be for people that are here for clubs and activities. So we really can't, unfortunately, have you just hanging out, you know, doing whatever you want just to catch the late bus. So if you're here after school or you're out in open periods, you need to be doing something, be in the classroom. Otherwise, you need to leave campus, okay? But otherwise, other than that, you guys, things are going pretty well. I'm really happy. It's getting cold. I'm really happy we're getting through the first quarter, okay? So keep up the good work. Let's tighten those things a little bit, and you guys just have a great day, okay? We'll see you next time. Bye.
Looking for a calm environment to discuss politics? Join Politics Club on Fridays during ATEC time in room 406.
Fitness Club is now Thursdays from 2:15 to 3:15. This October, to commemorate Breast Cancer Awareness Month, BSU invites you to participate in On Wednesdays We Wear Pink. Each Wednesday this month, wear your best pink shirts, hoodies, dress, sweater, scarf, anything you have. Students who participate will be given a raffle and entered to win a $15 gift card. Now watch this year's homecoming trailer.
'Twas a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now, you probably wondered where holidays come from. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun.
Once again, I'm Naomi.
And I'm Shania.
And these have been your morning announcements for Friday, October 15, 2021.
Have a great rest of the week, Mavericks.